Well, the New Mexico Democratic Party held their pre-primary convention yesterday ahead of the June 3rd primary race. In a surprise twist, Howie Morales took first place in the governor's race, while well-known candidate Gary King finished last. Any person who gets 20% of the vote gets on the ballot automatically, but Attorney General Gary King can still get on the ballot by getting petition signatures. Our political analyst Brian Sanderoff says a win at the nominating convention is important for Election Day.
The Democratic pre-primary nominating convention dictates ballot position for the upcoming Democratic primary in June. In other words, whoever wins this convention gets first ballot position.
Well, other winners include Roxanne Lara easily for Congressional District 2, putting her up against Republican incumbent Steve Pierce. And incumbent Representative Ben Ray Lujan won his race with 98.4% of the votes.